is the Magnus effect basically when we throw football and we rotate like this one. So what will happen is it will take curve like this. And why this is happening? Because if it will rotate like this, in that case what happen, one side velocity will be less and another side velocity will be more. And according to Bernoulli principle, if velocity will change, then pressure will also change. So if this side velocity will be more and this side velocity will be less, then what will happen if you rotate football like this, and if air is coming from forward direction, then it will bend like this one, and that is called Magnus effect.